5G cellular networks. Every decade, cellular communications takes a big leap forward. From 1G's analog voice calls in the 1980s, we've reached advanced digital communications over 4G. And now, the telecom industry is developing 5G. The telecom industry hopes that 5G will become a master wireless platform, able to merge mobile cellular, fixed broadband, and local area networks into one converged solution. To accomplish that, the industry has identified certain 5G goals: faster speeds and greater capacity, massive scalability to support IoT, ultra-low latency, and high reliability. And 5G in turn relies on several underlying technologies: the evolved packet core, or EPC, cellular architecture to support mobility and service roaming, network function virtualization, or NFV, and software-defined networking, SDN, to establish flexible, automated networks, and network slicing, which takes a physical network and partitions it into many virtual networks, each customized for particular service requirements. So how does 5G relate to the satellite industry? Well, it's not about 5G waveforms or ultra-low latency. The aim of satellite 5G is to adopt the same underlying technologies and interfaces so satellite providers achieve the same agility as large telecoms. In this way, VSAT becomes a seamless access solution, able to extend 5G networks anywhere through cellular backhaul and broadband VSAT links.